ערב טוב, ברוכים הבאים לכולם. אנחנו מאוד שמחים להריח את האירוע הנפלא הזה. Good evening, welcome everybody. We're absolutely thrilled to welcome all of you to our home for this evening. Professor Yuli Tamir, President of Shenker College, Ms. Dana Azrieli, the chairwoman, Nobel laureate Professor Dan Shechtman, member of Knesset, Meir Shitrit, Mechubadai Kulam. We are thrilled to host the Shenker Awards ceremony for the International Board of Governors at our home. Shenker is undoubtedly the most prominent and internationally recognized Israeli institution in the field of design, fashion, and applied advanced technologies. And we're particularly proud of the many connections that Shenker College has formed with American institutions. The Faculty and Student Exchange Program with the University of Massachusetts at Lowell, one of its flagship exchanges. Shenker has hosted a Fulbright Scholar, one of our flagship exchange programs. In the fall, we hosted a trade mission of the state of Rhode Island, which included many jewelry design and manufacturing companies who spent a lot of time making connections with the Shenker students and faculty. And of course, an extremely active American committee for Shenker College, which supports scholarships for deserving students who otherwise would not be able to attend. The U.S. Embassy also has a long relationship with Shenker College. Last year, Shenker College students designed the special gifts that we provided to those who participated in the Susan Komen Race for the Cure for Breast Cancer. And the Embassy has supported and partnered Shenker in various academic events and ceremonies. Shenker has made major contributions to the promotion of young talent and young leadership in Israeli society. And that's a goal we in the United States Embassy share very much. Shenker graduates represent the future face of Israel, and the more connections between students and graduates of Israeli and U.S. academic institutions, the richer the relations between our two nations will be in the future. Shenker represents a significant reservoir of potential leaders in various professional fields. Their graduates are gifted young people who bring their talents to the biggest design and fashion companies around the world and bring much pride with their country by sharing their talents and expertise. Shenker graduates have and will shape the look of this country and, yes, of the entire world. They influence our tastes, they create new technologies and materials, and demonstrate to all of us that there are no limits to human creativity. But we shouldn't just praise the students, we should also praise the faculty and staff of Shenker who make it such a magical institution. The most prominent scientists and designers at Shenker help students build the full potential of their creative minds, channeling their energies and ideas into productive and useful directions so we can all enjoy the fruits of their talents. And of course, one of the reasons we're here tonight, none of this tremendous activity would be possible without the International Board of Governors, who accompany and support Shenker every step and ensure its healthy development. So we welcome all of you here tonight. We offer our congratulations to all the awardees. And of course, we're especially pleased that there are American awardees this year, and we're delighted to greet them as well. I have no doubt that the cooperation between Shenker and many American institutions, including the U.S. Embassy, will only go stronger in the years ahead. Please enjoy this beautiful evening. Thank you.